it out, making a living at that job, amongst other things like 9/11 and Iraq and shit. They all relate, trust me. Like, vote for change, but whatever. Look at blackagendareport.com. This song's for the guys in Denver tonight who will invariably fuck it up anyway. Refugees with no place on this earth to call their home. One for every wasted graduate with nothing else to show for it but your lungs. And those of us who made our mark used some Apache's blood. Our western stain won't wash away, won't vanish in the flood. This is deep breath through each hurricane, each tidal wave. We just want more. Well, Atlas had the shoulders. We've got Ambien, we've got Jameson's, we've got Glow. To bind us in a bubble, keep that newsprint nightmare distant and remote. But when you wake in guillotines and you catch your screaming fits, when the governor strikes up my band and the gags my parted lips, when the worst case shows up dressed and dazzling, ready for the ball. But that bubble's bound to burst, and what a tragic way to fall. Tap our tongue to hate that rat who strikes the subway's clothes. But we're now so disconnected, it's our reflections we ignore. And it's our constant choice to see this castle, that writing on the wall. Well, then I'm sad to say we're lost, and I'm embarrassed for us all. Everyone. You see, most days I can't let to rest those burning buildings smoking.
Shouting action, a throw off.